I am Ryan, and I'm a senior.
Tom, sophomore.
Stephanie Sanford, I'm a freshman.
Jake Vandiver, senior.
I'm Lauren, and I'm a sophomore here at Loyola.
I'm Ashley, and I'm a sophomore as well.
Yeah, my name is Thomas Tylo, and I'm a senior.
Hi, I'm Sarah. I'm a senior.
I'd say probably once or twice a week.
I only buy water when I need the water bottle to work out sometimes.
What?
Not often.
Once every 3 weeks.
Once every 2 weeks.
I'd say maybe like several times a day.
I think that's every day.
Just a convenience. I'm walking to class or something, and in class, and you can, you know, it gives you something to carry around and taste better.
Mainly if it's just convenient.
The convenience.
Well, usually I'm like in the library and I'm like just really thirsty, and the water fountain's just not enough.
Because I used a Brita once and saw what was in the water. Disgusting.
It's convenient.
Convenient?
Yes.
Drinking water around.
I think so. I think I can be able to do that.
Yes.
Probably not.
I think I can.
I bet I probably can't.
Did I have tap water taste Spanish?
Yes. I think tap water is more like a rusty flavor.
I don't know. Maybe.
I couldn't distinctly taste the tap water at all.
I have no idea.
I could not tell the difference between the bottled water and the tap water.
This is tough.
This is tap water. Number one's tap water.
That's bottled.
One is bottled?
Yeah.
I think this first one is tap water.
Bottled. I think 3 is out of the tap.
Probably 3 bottles.
4 is filtered.
4 is definitely bottled.
Number 4 is definitely a drink bottle.
This is bottled.
4
is bottled?
I'm
thinking
number 4 is.
I was surprised.
Not too surprised, because I knew that number 1 was not bottled. Oh god. At least I got one right.
Well, I was right that I wasn't going to make any guesses.
That's surprising, I suppose, but I didn't really taste any difference in any of them.
That Brita filter was disgusting.
I'm gonna have to start drinking tap water a little more.